Engine off, engine off. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. That's a new fastest lap of the race.
So as they climb out of the car, the Red Bull team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly deserved win. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, you can't fault anything that Sergio Perez did out on the track today. He drove flawlessly, making him an easy pick.
Well, what an end to another fantastic...